Unit 2, M4. You will be analyzing the reasons as to why costs need to be controlled to budget in a selected organization like Etihad Airways. Give a small introduction to your chosen company and talk about the ways where they can stop overspending, like controlling costs and budgets, proper monitoring of finances, break-even point, disadvantages of fixed cost, variable cost, effects of environment and social factors, etc. For each point, give legitimate example related to the company. Write your answer in parallel.